Hey guys, so today is the end of the 100 subscriber contest giveaway and I'm going to name the winner. I know you guys are really excited for it. I am too. I can't wait. It's my first giveaway and I will be naming the winner after I do the whole 25 facts about me tag. I wanted to do kind of like a tag as well with this video just so it would be kind of longer, I guess, and it wouldn't be just about the winner. I'm just gonna get started because it's like 25 things and I think it takes a kind of like a long time and I want to tell you the winner already, so let's get started. I'm gonna start off with my name. I don't think many people know it and I really want you guys to, you know, familiarize yourself with me. My name is Claudia, if you guys didn't know that. Hi! So yeah, like now you could tell me my name. I'm 20 years old now and I go to college already. I've been going to college for like the past 2 years and it feels like forever. My favorite color is black. I think black is super classy. I think black goes with everything. I'm wearing black right now. I wear black in most of my videos. I really like black as a clothes thing and like bags and stuff. If I could live anywhere, like settle down somewhere, it would be New York. New York has been my favorite place for a very, very long time, ever since I first went when I was like really, really young. I've been taking French for the past 3 years, not consecutively, but for the past year I have. And I'm really trying to get like really fluent in it, even though my accent really sucks, but I try. So there are two movie series that I really like, and one of them is Star Wars, which I've loved for 10 years. And the other one is Lord of the Rings, which I've loved for like 7 or whenever I started seeing them, which I can't really remember right now. But if you tell me to go see those movies, I will go see those movies. I've had braces or had braces for 5 years of my life. And it was the most horrible 5 years ever because they had to do so much work on my mouth. I really don't like braces. The one makeup product that I can't live without is lipstick. I think lipstick just completes your face so much. It complements everything. Like you could wear so many different colors. It just makes your face look like you actually have makeup when you don't even have any. I have two older sisters, so I'm the youngest in my family, and there's a lot of pros and cons to that. I know a lot of younger sisters will definitely agree with me. So I am 5'2", 5 feet and 2 inches. I think that is kind of like a perfect height, at least in my opinion for me. My biggest fear is butterflies. I really don't like butterflies. I like them far away. I think they're really pretty outside, far away from me, but I just really had bad experiences of them attacking me and I can't do it. My biggest pet peeve is when someone chews with their mouth open. Like I can't deal with somebody and hearing them and seeing them chew with their mouth open. Like I can't. I really don't like that. I am allergic to peanuts. I've only tasted a peanut once and that like I blew up so big. My number one inspiration for my fashion and my life and just motivational inspiration is Lady Gaga. I think she is super amazing, super inspirational, super positive in the way she portrays herself, and she's so like into individualism that it's really great, like just so people don't feel like they need to like be the same as society and the way they need to be just because everyone else is doing it. Like you can be yourself and do whatever you feel like doing, and if you want your hair this way or your makeup this way or you want to wear this, it's perfectly fine because it's you, so you gotta express yourself. My favorite actor would have to be Leonardo DiCaprio. I think he's amazing and I think he needs to win an Oscar. My favorite actress is Anne Hathaway. I think she is beautiful, amazing, and I loved her in Les Mis. I think she was the perfect Fantine. My favorite genre of music kind of variates a lot. I really like indie, I really like rock, alternative rock, and some pop. I can't say I don't like pop because I do. My favorite books would have to be Atonement and Pride and Prejudice. I really like era type of books. My favorite band would have to be Fun. When I was little, I wanted to be a ballet dancer. I don't even think I knew what a ballet dancer was or what they did. I just thought they were really, really beautiful. I have an obsession with teeth for some reason. I still have my wisdom teeth. Most people take them out when they're like 17, 18, but I'm 20 years old and I still have my wisdom teeth. Like, I don't get it. They just never hurt me. My favorite YouTubers, I have two favorite YouTubers. One of them is Beauty Crush, which is Sammy. I think she's so pretty, so amazing. I really like her style. And I also like Lexi from So Totally Vlog. I think she's so cool. Like, her style is so effortless. It's amazing. I think they're both fab. One time I dyed my hair and it came out really, really orange, like a flaming color. I damaged my hair so badly, so I don't think I'll ever do that again. I really like dark chocolate. I started liking dark chocolate just a few months ago, but it's kind of like an epiphany because now I eat milk chocolate and it disgusts me. Like, I think it's too sweet. So dark chocolate is like the perfect type of chocolate, and it's like real chocolate supposedly, so I don't know what milk chocolate is then. What is milk chocolate? The last thing that I'm going to mention is that I met all of my best friends when I was 3 years old. It's pretty incredible. I'm still friends with them and still really close friends, like best friends with them, which I think is an accomplishment. This is all. I think that was 26. I think that was a bonus in there. I think I lost track. Sorry. If you guys got up to this point, then I want to say thumbs up for you guys. Now you guys will see the winner of this giveaway, and I will tell you guys now. Okay, so the winner of my giveaway is, if you can't see that, that is you, girl. It's Veronica. It's Vero Says. And yes, you are the winner of this wonderful giveaway, and I will be contacting you shortly, girl. Thank you all for entering my giveaway and supporting my channel. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you guys later in my next one. Bye!